I had another deer that I'm currently still hunting. I called him the double 60, had his huge 20-inch mane.
He calls him the double 60 because he thinks he's 160 inches. He is not 160
inches. And I had him at 60 yards.
Do not believe it for 1 second. He's a solid 155 at best.
Anyway, I had him at 60 yards twice, too, so that's why I call him the double 60, because I just couldn't bring myself to shoot him at that far, even though I can get an arrow out that far when I really believe in myself. And he ended up wintering.